takes absolutely no pleasure in the stimulants in which Bob sometimes so badly indulged. It is not in the pursuit of pleasure that Pearl life and reputation and reason. It has been the desperate attempt to escape from torturing memories, from a sense of insupportable loneliness and a dream.